My name's Charlotte Kieran. I'm a parent, a social worker, a carer for my mother who has Alzheimer's disease, and I'm on a gantry at Junction 31, northbound of the M25, supporting Just Stop Oil's demands for no new oil and gas licenses.